So hey guys, welcome back to yet another Vainglory video. This is Ryzer Zeus here, and today we are gonna be playing WP Glaive in lane. So let's go, yeah. So I'm gonna be building oak heart, light shield, light armor, as always. A blazing sour, weapon blade, and potions. I'm gonna be going crit Glaive this time, and yeah, let's see how it goes. Apparently that lance is also going to be going WP. Yeah, I don't know what this alpha is going to be going. Support maybe? Come on, Idris. Start, yes. Launched assault. Never mind. Oh, the lance. Damn it. Let's see if we can kill this Tafa. Oh shit, I almost died there. I need a camp. I need to stay in the bush for a while. Oh man, I missed that. Yes. I missed that. Taka as well, yeah, Taka. So yeah, I don't think I set my team yet. As you guys can see, my team is Alpha and Lance. We and all three of us are melee characters. We are against a CP Taka, CP Vox, and a WP Idris. Yeah, see, the CP Vox is gonna be a really annoying. The CP Vox is gonna be doing a lot of damage to the game. So yeah, we gotta watch out for that. And I think I'm gonna have to build I'm gonna have to build a contraption for the Taka. Yes, I survived. Nah, I'm just gonna fight Taka also while I'm here. He's definitely somewhere here. Yep, knew it. I didn't even get a kill. Oh my god. Damn it. Since I'm going crit, I should be going quite burst. So I'll be one solo blade and one flare gun for the Taka. And build more potions. So yeah, now we're alive again, let's go. As of right now, I have 3 assists. What? Yeah, I have 3 out of 3 assists, holy shit. That's actually really good. And yeah, that lance isn't getting much kills. So let's... All the bouncers. Each bounce deals 100 damage. What? Wait, how do you throw that far? Holy shit. Uh oh. I'm just gonna stay at the far end of this. Throw another flare. Haha, that might hit us. Ow ow. That's so annoying. Wow. That I just did well there. Stun. Use my ult there to gain back some health, but it's not able to do anything against the three of them. Nope. The I just is doing so much damage with his pokes too. Damn it. Well, this alpha can't kill the box without any damage. Let's look at his build. Yeah, lucky strike and go back out and defend the turrets. Yes, gonna kill. No, what are you doing? Oh my freaking god. No, oh my god, that lance. He's retarded! Oh my god, what did I get? Why do I always play with this type of people? Barrel out any casual. Oh, I'm lucky I have that. Lucky I have that Alpha as my teammate. We're not. Oh my god, he's so. That. I don't want to say that. Lance is. Shit. This Alpha should back off right now. Well, the Alpha actually built a contraption. That means I do not need to build a contraption. So yeah, great news. That Vox is building against us a lot, so I'll probably go a Bonesaw next instead of a come on. Nah, it's not my fighting against Vox. I do so less damage against him. I need a Bone Sword ASAP. I'll get a Fountain because... Yeah, I'm gonna get a Fountain. I need that Bone Sword ASAP, like... ASAP. If not, they just tank all the damage. Oh my god, that lands. What is he thinking? What can he go with a Tornado Trigger? Oh my god, oh my god. There's just no point going back out. I can try. See, I got a kill. An extremely badly timed Fountain. And a loss. Yet another loss. Oh my god, that Vox have 100 last hits. Holy shit, he has been farming a lot. Yeah. We need some way to end all the video nicely, so. And you know what? Let's just open a daily chest to end all the video. Yay, let's see what we get. Absolutely. Ooh, a rare fortress card. Nah, we can't just end on a rare card. Let's just go with one mystery chest. And let's see how it goes. So opening. Let's just review. Oh, let's see what we get. We get around 1,000 glory. So and 5 opals, 3 essence. That's not bad. That's decent. Nah, I can't. Let's see what his rank is. LG Ott. Legot. Well, that's for this video then. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. If you didn't enjoy this video, however, make sure to leave in the comments after and tell me what I can do better. And as always, stay awesome and peace.